thousands of women and children leaving their homes and loved ones for a better opportunity. Do they in fact get these better opportunities? Do they get what they've been searching for?
But amidst all this bleakness, there is still hope. Across the globe, thousands of people are bringing some light, some hope to those who live in darkness.
This is human trafficking, one of the worst forms of modern day exploitation.
Let us break our silence. Let us break our tolerance to such a crime. Come join me in this global fight against human trafficking.